Hey, it's me, C, and welcome back to my channel. So I just want to start off by saying happy Halloween. Spooky season is about to be over tomorrow. So I just wanted to come to you guys and give you a cute little Halloween video. I will not be doing any costume try-on hauls or anything like that. Maybe next year. I just simply didn't have time and I wasn't really too inspired all the way as far as like my own costume and things like that. So as you guys know, I don't have any kids yet, but I do have a furry son. His name is Dash, and I always dress him up like Thanksgiving. He has his Thanksgiving sweater. Christmas, he has sweaters. Halloween last year, he was a prisoner. I'll insert a clip right here so you can see how cute he was. And this year I really couldn't think of any really cool ideas for him. So at the last minute I went on Amazon and I found this cute little groomsman or groom outfit. So this year he is going to be a groom looking for his bride. Dash, come here. Yoo-hoo. Come. Hey. You want to see the camera? All right. Now you're going to try to kiss me. Now he's doing too much, trying to eat my hand. But anyway, if you follow me on Instagram, that is at pieces of .c. I post a lot of pictures and videos of Dash and me dressing him up and stuff. And people always wonder, like, how do you get your dog to sit and take pictures? Like, he's a whole dog model. And the answer is very simple. Treats. So simple. Like, I will show you guys exactly what I do and what the setup is for his little doggy photo shoots and stuff. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get right into it. Okay, so this is his little doggy costume, his tuxedo. So cute. All right, let's put this on ya. These are literally his favorite treats, pepperoni. So if you have a dog, if you never tried these out, try them out. They love them. See, now you're sitting. Look at him. Now you want to sit. Okay, so putting this on him is going to be difficult because he's just acting crazy today. Come. Come here. You want one, doggy? All right, so let's actually set him up for his photo shoot. Come. Good dog. Good doggy. Hi, doggy. Because I have this awesome, great new iPhone 11 Pro Max, I'm gonna use this to shoot. And I didn't really set up any backdrops for him today because, you know, it's just a cute little photo shoot for IG, nothing crazy. There you go. Depending on how this looks, I might or might not be changing the scenery and background of the photos. So basically what you do is you make your dog focus on the treat, and that way he will pose and stay pose how you want him to, or she. There you go. Good boy. Okay, so we got a couple decent pictures. Aww. So I didn't really like that scenery that much, so I moved it over here on this all white wall. And Dash is just sitting like a cute little pup. You want it, doggy? You want it?
You like, stop playing with me.
This is how I do it. This is how I get this dog. Look, he's still fiending for more. More, more, more. You're so fat and greedy. But that's how I take, or I get him to take, cute little pictures for like holidays, Halloween, Christmas. He still smells the treats on my hand, so of course he's gonna be licking them and everything else. You're so greedy. You didn't have enough? But, so yes, that is how I bribe my dog to take cute little pictures. Like I said, getting a dog to sit still is like getting a toddler to sit still. Dash is 2 years old, he's super active, but he loves to cuddle and he loves treats. So if he knows that that is the reward for his good behavior, 9 times out of 10, he'll do what you need him to do. So thankfully enough for me, I have a greedy dog who will do pretty much anything for some treats and some cuddle time. It literally only took me like 10 minutes to do this. So, you know, 1, 2, 3, take a couple pictures. Boom, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this cute little Halloween video for all the furry moms out there or just pet lovers in general. If you have any other videos you would like me to do with Dash, please let me know. If he's in the mood, then I will definitely make those videos for you. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Like, do I need to go down the list of who you need to share the video with? Just share it. Just share it with your mother, your daddy, your grandmother, your grandfather. Everybody, just share the video. Share the videos with your dogs. Hello, your cats. I'm pretty sure they like to see other animals on the YouTube. Right. Anyways, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, doggy. Say bye, doggy. You want to say bye? No, you don't care. You just want snacks. All right. See you.